next immutable thing that can never change, irrespective of the facts that are brought to their attention. When the people voted on June the 23rd, I accept entirely they voted to get out of Europe. But they didn't at that point know what the alternative was. They were told. I've used this analogy before, but it's a very accurate one. It's like a house swap. They said, yep, we want to swap our house. They don't see why. They then, one group of people tell them, this other house is fantastic, you should definitely move there. And another group of people say, no, it's a really bad idea. So what do? They heard two people, they decided to go with a place they thought was fantastic. But here's the thing. Now we're going to go and see it. Now we're going to go and visit the neighborhood. Now we're going to go and test the structure. Now we're going to go and see whether it's the type of new building that we need. The idea that in those circumstances, if they decide, you know what, I think this is not such a great neighborhood, we're not really liking the structure, don't think it's got the right bedrooms for us and the facilities, it's going to cost too much to do it out. What, they can't change their mind? No, you may be this issue, you've just got to do it. No, stop debating it, don't think about it anymore. Who made that rule?